What's up, guys? Gaming Randomness here. Back at it again with Saints Row re-elected number 4. Nah, not really. Episode. Yeah, episode 4. Anyway. Back where I start off last time as well. But this time we got something even better. Hang on, what? Can I run in the water? What the hell happened to them? I have no idea. Can I go through? Nope. Oh yeah, if you want to see more Spider-Man, I can't do it. Unless another DLC comes out, but I doubt it. For now. Anyway, I see what I need. Got your ass. Okay, so got that motherfucker. Got that one. I'm only doing this just to get my power ups. So yeah. Boom, bam. Anyway. Three. Yeah, they got all piece of candy, 100%. I want one of the main missions I do, but then again, I want to do the thing. Want to do like a bit of side missions before I start anything else. So, just let me grab this last motherfucker. All I gotta do now is jump. Okay. So, like last time, I can kick your ass. Like the time before, I smack you up. And by this time, I just don't care. Where are you? No! Nearly made it! Son of a bitch! I wouldn't know if that's the case.
Ooh, so close.
That's one way of killing them. Fine then, if that's the case. Get the hell off. Anyway. These will keep spawning the bitches in. Got to you. Anyway, now it's time to disable this fucker.
Got ya.
You know what? I'm gonna go for this one. Don't care how far away it is. You kidding me? Okay. What the hell?
Vinyak doesn't have a chance.
Where's the other spawner? Well, it's not that. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Damn it. And you are gone. Okay, you know what? I want to exit. Thank you. Fuck you! And I've got you as well. So I'm just gonna quickly grab all y'all shit. If you don't mind, of course you don't, because you're dead. Anyway. What? What? Oh, fuck, just missed. Give me a second. I'm back. That's actually quite fun. I know I keep saying that as really fun and whatnot, but sometimes it can be a pain as well, but I haven't experienced it yet. Okay. Let me disable this motherfucker.
After defenses.
Okay, all of the defenses are down. Okay. For starters, you can fuck off. I want a weapon you just had. What's this? I can't pick this up. Oh, is what? Oh yes. That makes sense. Did I just kick the- oh my god. I'm sorry. I don't like the- haha. Got it. Okay, before I do anything else. Ooh. Upgrades. Okay, that cost 10. Oh, I don't have 20. Okay. Upgrade speed or sprinting. Oh, no, I don't have enough of that either. Yes. Okay, I gotta be really careful. For a price? What do you mean a price?
Yep, I did that.
Yes. That was actually quite sick. Even faster than you, bitches. Good forward start. Hang on. I hear something. Oh, whoops. About that. Oh, of course I can't sprint no more.
On the next.
Please say, are you dead? I think he is now. Oh. I saved you and I'm the one to kill you. You twat. Whee! I have given up. Oh, actually. I want to do this.
Yeah!
Can I? That's what I gotta do. Just get off it. What now? Okay. Okay. Yeah, I forgot about this bitch. Hello. What? You.
So close.
Just. Oh my god. Fall down. Thank you. You did
66%.
I said last time, let's go for the one over here. Oh, yeah, the only problem is that's perfect. I keep thinking this is Spider-Man a bit, I don't know why. You can go. You can just piss off. Give it a break.
Just better than everyone.
Oh. toodaloo. You won't do jack shit if you're down there. Okay, disable your ass
or something.
Done. Now it's time for this one. Okay. Done that. Check. Okay, so I can go through them. Okay. Wee. Got him. Yes. No. 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 Oh, you fucking nut job. Okay. Where's the other one? Right there, so you still alive? No, okay. Fuck off. Fuck off. He's off. Okay, you know what, you'll just annoy me. Can you just... Thank you. Ah, right here. Oh, God. I was about to say, did I throw him inside the damn thing? Oh. So, if it's charging... Okay, you did... Yes. Disable.
Activating main defenses.
Yes. You know what? Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. And, well, who done that, you motherfucker? Just die already. Anyway,
taking the Zen shit.
Anyone? No? Okay. I am. I saw that. Why can I? Nope. I'm stuck in there. Okay. No. I don't care what the fuck I was doing just then. I just. What am I keep doing? Cartwheel. Gotta catch up.
Hit the landing.
Hello. So you know what? Get in. It's time. What the fuck? What the hell? What the fuck was that?
Is she sure I won't die? Hey, I'm coming for you!
I can control a bit.
I'll find you, bitch!
Kenny. Is that it? Ooh, about that.
Why do I do this?
Last hit tool, okay.
Holy shit!
Where's the hospital?
Okay, nearly there.
Kenzie really thought this wouldn't hurt! Got you now!
How to take a ride in the car. Come here!
I hate the landing
off. Oh my god.
I need to get my oil changed.
Whoops, my bad.
What do you mean, whoops, your bad?
I hate Kinsey right now.
Come you.
You lose. Holy shit! I can't stop! The hell with it! Save yourselves! This is gonna hurt!
Go on. Hit the car.
Go on.
Yes!
I'll find you, bitch!
Why do I do this?
Pretend it. Oh my god! Wee. Kill with the easy swing. Come on, backflip for days.
Fuck me!
Play that. That was actually really fun. Let's start that again. Okay. You fat son of a... I can't... Oh, well.
Wait, I'll
fight. Oh, I hate Kinsey right now.
Okay. So, if I try to get more than a mil, I think that might give me platinum. I don't know. Possibly not, though. Really? Really? Stop driving into me then.
Where's the
hospital? It's a friendly neighborhood cartwheeler. Really?
Got you now.
Okay, you know what, I'm just gonna turn it off.
I'll find you, bitch.
Kinsey really thought this wouldn't hurt?
Friendly neighborhood cartwheeler.
Where's the hospital?
Wheeler dealer. Really? As soon as I get up. Guess that's good.
Quit cutting me off. Sure I won't die.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Funny thing is, I can't even control it when I get bloody hit by them. If I don't force myself into them, I can, they basically screw me over. But at least I get free money. But if I run into them and do it, I can control myself. Okay, you know what? Friendly neighborhood cartwheeler in the wheeler dealer. Friendly neighborhood cartwheeler in the wheeler dealer. Friendly neighborhood cartwheeler in the wheeler dealer. Come here, boy. Yeah. Oh my god. Get in. Yeah. Oh god. Please keep hitting me. Yes. No, don't stop, don't stop, don't stop. No! Look at that. Look. That. We'll admit it is quite good though. Anyway. That's the end of the video. Like, subscribe if you know what you enjoyed. And I'll see all you guys in the next video.
Damn. So, you know how you like blowing things up? Well, I found you a tank already and waiting for you to go to town with. That way you can see just how much the simulation can take.
Okay. This is amazing. You shoot him. Cool.
Hit your heart out, Johnny.
Oh my god, this is too good. Oh no, yeah, we just get taken out already. Okay, we're in the helicopters. Damn it. Ooh. God. This is my favorite one yet. This reminds me of Saints Row 2 a lot, apart from the tanks.
This is how the Saints do things.
I'm not getting. Already episode 5. And again, it's gonna be a long series.
Yep, I'm satisfied.
Wait, what? What did I get? Oh, so close. Ah. You know. Okay. Okay. Got that. That's good. Get that, because why the hell not? No, no, I even had fucking... Holy search transfers of 500. Bonus XP earned. Activities, blazing. Oh yeah, hang on. I saw that. Whew. Hang on. Oop, it's candy. Okay.
To get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Got it. Fill me in, Kinsey. What do we know about the Zen invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
So we got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, you can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? What are they doing to my body?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
I would like to know what the hell they're doing to my body. But anyway... That's the end of the video. Like, subscribe if you're new. If you enjoyed, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.